Okay, so today is first haircut thing. Gotta get a haircut. I get my haircut at this little place right here. It's called Folklore Salon. Really amazing. If you're ever in LA, I recommend it. So I have that first. I was gonna do an update video from last week's video about how my first night of grad school went, and I decided that there was a lot of things going on today specifically that had to do with last week's class, and I thought rather than doing two videos on what happened in class and then what I was supposed to do for class before this next class tomorrow, I would just do the what happened in class last week and kind of what my experience was like with that and my assignments that I've started for today and the things that I'm doing. So after my haircut, I'm off to do one of those things. I'll update you all about the rest later. Sweet. So, haircut's done. So, I'm actually off to go to therapy. The grad school class that I'm in requires us to attend 10 hours of individual therapy. I haven't been to therapy without kind of really a driving reason why. The last time I had gone was to deal with a lot of the depression and the anxiety that I was having. This was actually probably about 6 years ago. And so I knew going into therapy that I had kind of an end result that I wanted to achieve. And this time I'm kind of going because partly the class says I have to, and I don't really have like a clear idea of like something I want to work on. You know, I'm 6 years into my transition, so I don't feel like there's a lot within that that I want to talk about. So I don't know, I'm kind of open. I don't know, I actually have no idea if this therapist is even like trans or queer friendly. I found him just through my provider network for insurance, and there's still a chance actually that they were not going to cover this anyway. So we'll see. I'm gonna head there now, and I will definitely update you all when I get back or when I'm done. All right. All right. So it is the end of the day, and I just got back from the gym, and I haven't had a chance to really stop and take the rest of this video that I mentioned earlier. Okay, so my class requires me to have these 10 hours. I had a female therapist when I was growing up, and I've never really considered having a male therapist. I don't know why. Just always seemed more comfortable around a female therapist. I don't know if at the time it was kind of more of this need to connect with somebody who I felt like was like me and identified the way I did. Otherwise, I picked this guy at random based on my insurance. Like I mentioned earlier, he was very relaxed. I had promised myself that in doing this, I was going to be really transparent with him. And so the first thing I told him was that I'm doing this because my class requires me to. And I did tell him that I was born assigned female at birth and transitioned when I turned 20. It didn't seem to impact him in any way based on his body language and even how we interacted after. I also really appreciated that when he asked if I was in a relationship, he didn't automatically assume that I was married to a woman. He kind of left it open for me to disclose on my own, and so I appreciated that. It to me, it said that he had put some thought into this and had some awareness, because a lot of people just assume, based on how I am and how I present to them, that I'm married to a woman, which is true, but you know, that's not the case for everybody, so I appreciated that. As for my grad school classes, last week was pretty interesting. I think at some point I'm gonna have to come out. Who am I kidding? I know I'm going to have to. I'm in a counseling program. But I didn't feel like it was appropriate time to during my first class, so I didn't. It's probably around the corner though. I'd imagine as we kind of dive into some more personal stuff, because the class as a whole is gonna be really talking about personal things. So there is that. I do feel like I'm going in the right direction, that this is something that I really want to be doing. I have another class tomorrow. It's my second week of classes. And I don't really know what to expect. I think between the two classes, I have like an intro to counseling class and a individual counseling class. And between the two, definitely the individual counseling class is the one that freaks me out the most. I think it's because it's the one that'll be most personal, most kind of revealing. It involves us counseling and learning to counsel each other within our class to like practice. I'm impressed though that there are actually four guys in my class. It's kind of unfortunate, but in education there just aren't enough men. So, you know, it also makes it hard for me because I feel like the guys really are like, yeah, another guy, and then, you know, not that I'm not just another guy, but there's a little bit more, right? There's more layers to me to reveal, and I don't, I guess I don't want that to change how they see me, you know? And it's kind of a petty thing to think about, you know, but ultimately, like, I you know, I don't like to not be liked. I don't know how many people do, so anyways, there's that. So yeah, lots going on. I think that this is kind of helpful for me to process now, but I will definitely be updating this as I continue through this part of my life. I'm really wanting to do a video, actually, just to kind of to show where I've been and where I'm at, because I haven't been really on this channel and using it very much. And so to kind of celebrate it starting over, just to kind of highlight some of the things that I talked about in the very beginning and then where I'm at now and how I've gotten there. Yeah, so there's that. But thanks for watching.